I'm Peter Lyne for Edmunds Inside Line. Just 1 year ago, Maserati unveiled the GranTurismo, which is arguably the greatest looking, best handling Maserati ever made. Now here in Geneva, they've just unveiled the GranTurismo S. As you'd expect from Maserati, the aesthetic modifications are effective but discreet and include an integrated spoiler in the trunk lid, new aerodynamic side skirts, and a unique new 20-inch wheels that resemble the Trident symbol. Powered by a 440 horsepower 4.7 litre V8 that's exquisitely matched to a new transaxle setup with 6-speed gearbox, the GTS takes this sexy coupe in an even sportier direction. The production model is due to go on sale in the US by the end of 2008 as a 2009 model. Expect a price hike of at least 10% over the current GranTurismo.